What's up, dudes? Welcome back to another reaction. Today, what we're going to be reacting to is SML movie, Dougie's Robot Scan. Let's see what... Yeah, it's called Dougie's Robot Scan. Anyways, guys, thanks ever... The original link is down in the description. Make sure you guys go subscribe to SML. And with that being said, let's begin.
Your mom, you dropped me up at KFC, so I guess chicken?
No, your boy Dougie, I'm not gonna drive you to get the KFC.
But I'm really, really so hungry.
I don't care how so hungry good you are.
So good.
Oh, listen, you drive yourself.
But I ain't got a car. Are you gonna buy me a car?
No, I'm not gonna buy you a car, Dougie.
Are you gonna buy me that donk with the wagon?
Well, no donks, no wagons. If you want a car, you can get a job and save up your money.
But I can't get a job, because I'm disabled.
How are you disabled?
I can't read because I'm a dinosaur.
What? Oh, there's some jobs that don't involve reading, like you go to McDonald's and make cheeseburgers.
But how am I going to know where the cheese is if I can't read?
You think you can't read? You can still see. You can see cheese.
Making cheeseburgers doesn't allow you to read. What's wrong with Black Yoshi?
Listen, you want a job, go ask someone for a job, okay?
Okay, but I don't know how to ask.
So go ask them, go.
Hello?
Hey, Morbid.
Well, good man, what are you doing here?
I just wanted to show you the most recent thing I bought. It's a money-counting robot.
A money-counting robot?
Yeah, because I...
Why? I mean, I know he's rich, but... Why does he need to count all his money?
I have so much money that I'm afraid I might miscount. My ears start hurting, my eyes start hurting. So I bought Bud Buddy here so he can count my money for me.
I am Bud Buddy. I count money.
Can I come inside and show you how he works?
Well, actually, I'm really busy right now.
Great! Come on!
Who's at the door, Marvin?
It's Goodman. He wants to show off his money-counting robot.
All right, Marvin, check it out. Here's a pile of $100,000. Watch him count it.
Wait, you already know it's $100,000. He doesn't have to count it.
Well, I just want to show off!
100,000 dollars.
Oh, yeah, you counted it. Now you can leave.
Well, hold on. There's more money. Count it.
Shit. Now I have to restart.
Well, no, count it somewhere else. We're busy.
No, Marvin, I'm going to leave him here with you, okay?
Well, why?
Because I hate hearing his stupid voice. I'll be back later to pick him up.
What if you don't...
60,000, 70,000, 80,000.
All right, baby, let's go downstairs and eat something. This is annoying.
Okay.
100,000, 110,000, 120,000.
What's a little robot do?
Don't distract me. I'm counting money.
But I got some questions to ask you.
I said don't distract me. Wait. Shit. Now I have to start over. 10,000.
Yo, man, I think you got a little wire loose in the bag. Let me look at it for you.
Really?
Yeah.
How? Stop it. How?
All right, Marvin, I made chicken salad sandwiches.
They look so good, baby.
Marvin, you should really...
No. No, I am not eating that. Eh, no. Gross. Bleh.
Go upstairs and check on that robot. Make sure no one's messing with it trying to steal the money.
Good thinking, baby. I don't want to be responsible if money goes missing.
Now that I'm inside this money count robot, you guys gonna keep giving me money to count? I'm gonna keep taking it. I'm gonna be rich.
Hey, Bud Buddy, how's the count of the money going?
Oh, boop bop, beep bop, boop bop, bop, toot bird.
Now he's walking back to Goodman right now.
Thank God. I hate it when Goodman leaves his expensive things here.
Yeah, then we always responsible. Now I can eat my sandwich.
What was that?
Is that a car revving? Who is that? Ducky!
Your boy.
Well, what is this?
It's a Hellcat. A kitty cat from hell.
How did you get this?
Oh my word. A kitty cat from hell. What? Oh my word. Are they going to give me a spanking? Can get in trouble? I just love the way he talks. Oh my word. It's so funny.
Roll your window down. Man, I can't believe you be doing this to me. I know my rights, so why you got to be all that for me over?
No,
description of someone whose car who stole over $100,000 and a money-counting robot.
I ain't got $100,000 in a robot.
Well, that's interesting, because I can see both of those things from here.
Oh, okay. So is it illegal for me to have some money in a robot?
Well, it's definitely suspicious when there's somebody who's wanted that matches that description.
You want some chicken?
No, you're not going to bribe me with chicken.
It's Colonel Sanders.
That's
11 herbs and spices.
Yeah, that's very tempting, but I'm more of a Popeyes man.
Okay, well, we can go to Google. Get in the car. Let's go.
No, no. Look, I'm going to have to search your car.
Why you got to search my car? I ain't doing nothing wrong.
Well, I have probable cause because I'm seeing some pretty suspicious stuff right here.
All right, well, how about you turn around, close your eyes, and give me 30 seconds to hide it all?
Well, we're not playing hide and seek with the evidence.
Well, you got a dog. That's cheating. That's two against one.
Yeah, you're right. That's not fair. Okay, but you only have 30 seconds.
All right.
See what you did. You didn't have to throw away the chicken. That part wasn't a crime.
I wouldn't give it back.
Well, I mean, you didn't want it around, but I mean, you didn't have to. That's right. Okay, look, I'm gonna have to arrest you so I can see what you did.
Why? It's not in my car, so it's not mine. I ain't do it.
But it was in your car, and now it's on the ground. I saw it.
How do you know it wasn't there before?
Okay, that's it. You're under arrest.
Oh?
All right, make you one phone call.
Do you know the number to Popeyes?
I would suggest you not call Popeyes.
Why? You don't think they can live with?
No, I would suggest you call someone who can pay your bail.
Okay.
Hello.
Marvin! It's your boy, Ducky.
Hey, Ducky.
And I was in trouble.
What'd you do?
This mean, bad police officer, man, arrested me for no reason.
He stole a bunch of money in a robot, and then he used the money to buy a car.
I ain't do that, Marvin, I promise.
Well, I think you did do that, Ducky.
Well, he doesn't have no proofs. All the evidence was all on the ground outside the car.
Yeah, he threw the evidence on the ground because I let him hide it. So I probably shouldn't have done that.
But he still don't have no proof that it was even in my car for the first place.
Well, listen, Ducky. When you do bad things, you go to jail.
But see, Marvin, I ain't do nothing. Can you please come back me out? I'm scared.
How much is your bail?
How much is the bail?
It's about $100,000.
Oh, it's not that much. It's only $100,000.
$100,000? It's not that much. Oh, yeah, that's a hell of a lot. Oh my word. So thanks everyone for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. Make sure you guys go subscribe to SML if you like this. I really enjoyed this. I think it was really good and... A hellcat is a cat from hell. Well, we learn something new every day. Yeah, I knew that for a while. Anyways, guys, thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.